Nikt nic nie wie. One more time, everybody. Please give them a large, big round of applause. All right, all the little kids, there's a big magic show going on in the amphitheater in the back beside the fountain. So if anybody wants to go see the magic show, it's just started, so you can still see it. It's on for the next half hour. The other thing that's happened is our VIP garden is now open to everyone. Our beer garden has extended. We now have two. So if you want to be a little bit closer to the stage, you can come join us in the beer garden up front. Again, our beer garden is sponsored by Tiske and Viborova. Please enjoy some beverages while you're there. Thanks to our gold sponsors, European Fine Foods, Peterson McVicker LLP, and P&W Intermodal Mark Yotsis, I present to you the next part of our program. Le Hovie Folk Dolores Dance Ensemble. With its unique flair and style, Toronto's award-winning Le Hovie Polish Canadian Dance Company recreates for the stage the rich artistry of Polish folk culture while delighting its audiences at home and abroad. Le Hovie's varied repertoire consists of several different choreographic arrangements from the many regions of Poland, including the stately court dances, Malsus and Polonaise, made popular by Frederick Chopin. The high-spirited polka, the colorful Krakowiak, the fiery Obedek, the dazzling Gural Mountaineer's Dance, as well as the beautiful Songs of Silesia. Under the directorship of Kazik Błaszków, I introduce to you Le Hovie.